Okay, we are back with another playable video.
It has the power to destroy entire worlds, but without its power source, the Ark, it is inoperable. Your mission is to capture the Ark before it can leave the airbase. Marauder Corps, weapons hot! Stand by for Titanfall!
Oh yeah. Let's go with Ion. Wait. I want to be a part of this.
Unless we take out those cannons, we're not getting any closer to that ship.
Wilson in position. We are good to go. All acolyte pods locked and loaded.
This is Commander Briggs. Go weapons free.
Do it. This is so easy.
Cooper, we need to keep moving.
Sword ready.
I don't want to be tethered.
Cooper, as far as I'm concerned, you've earned your pilot certification.
Thank you. I just wanted that, okay?
Now let's finish this thing and get home.
Oh, okay, okay.
There she is. Not time to intercept the Ark. Move, move, incoming hostiles.
I thought one of those were my teammates, but no, those were all just enemies. I need teammates, yet none of my teammates are there. Okay, I'm moving around, and then trying to... Actually, wait, I forgot. I get this. Rodeos, steer your badly.
Keep pushing forward. We cannot let the Ark leave on that ship.
Not letting me move. Why am I tethered? I don't want to be tethered. I literally, all that happens is I get tethered and then literally four Titans come over and just shoot me a billion times.
I'm engaging a hostile Titan.
Oh, there's another one?
I'm engaging multiple Titans.
Okay. No. Bitchin! What? How did I die? What the frick? How the frick did I die? What the frick? No. I spawn at the worst point. That's the problem.
Keep pushing forward. Cannot let the Earth leave on that ship.
Yeah, can I have people push forward with me? I can't freaking move!
required.
I can't freaking move!
Batteries required.
I can't freaking move! Thank you. Dang it, not tethered again.
Excessive damage. Warning. Warning.
Okay.
The Ark is headed your way. I'll let Viper take it from here. See you soon.
No. No, 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 no.
Get to a ship. We're going after him.
Okay. Okay. Let's do this. So his logbook says the Draconis is making a beeline for a full-scale fold weapon. With the Ark on board, we are going after it using some Command IMC transporters. These widows are fast, but so is the Draconis. Sarah says it's not yet over. This fight's about to go airborne. That is completely true.
Okay.
got him with some archers.
Wow,
they're dead.
Just burn past it. We have to catch the Draconis.
I got an unidentified bogey at 11 o'clock.
What the hell is that? Anyone got a clear visual?
They're going both to fire.
What the hell? Oh no. It's a freaking Titan. I hate Viper. No, 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 no. Welp. I'm screwed. Oh, never mind. Hey, Parker. Oh my god.
Nice of you to show up.
You're welcome.
Battleship Malta at 10 o'clock, guarding the Draconis. We can't get past it. Cooper, I need a pilot on board the Malta to secure the deck now.
Okay.
Commander Briggs, this is Blackbird 6-4. We can get him there. BT, we need a fastball.
Copy that, 6-4.
Okay.
You can do this, Cooper.
Are you sure about this, BT?
Trust me. Good luck.
Okay.
6-4, Cooper,
listen up. We can't take you directly to the bridge. We'll never get past those guns. We'll drop you off at the stern, and you'll have to work your way forward.
Contact left.
Cooper, I'm gonna get as close as I can without crashing. Time your jump. Now. Go.
Okay.
Wait, wait.
Nice jump.
Cover you from out here, Cooper.
I'll take that. Man.
I've got no hostiles in sight. Cooper, stand by. The 6-4 are coming aboard.
There's no anti-air cannon active on the deck of the Malta. They must be disabled from the bridge before
okay.
We can approach.
We're on it.
So Davidson and Dross are literally
just doing my job.
This guy.
Commander Briggs, we'll also need your help.
Copy that, Bear. On my way.
Dross and Davids.
Any ideas?
are from,
what do you need me to do?
Close the door and keep
what
the
was
step.
It again?
Wait a sec.
Follow me.
Frontier Defense. They were from Frontier Defense. Their voice literally sounds like the people from Frontier Defense, and one of them has the same name. It just
it
made me
watch
drop.
Out 6-4 does it.
Pilot Cooper, are you ready?
I'm ready.
Breaching, breaching, breaching! Clear?
Clear!
That's how it's done!
Why did it drop me down?
6-4, on me. Cooper, get to the captain's console and disable the guns. Choke the consoles up here. Commander Briggs, the Malta is ours.
Copy that, 6-4. Cooper, you still have control of the bridge. Use your data knife to steer yourself right behind the Draconis. Barker, get BT back to Cooper.
You got it. On my way. Hold on, Tin Man.
All call signs. Clean up hostiles and rendezvous with the Draconis. This is it!
Use your Titan, Cooper. I'm done babysitting.
Ready to transfer control to pilot.
You cannot.
Cooper will cover you from the rear. Take the deck and get to the Draconis.
Voodoo 1, Viper's on station. Your journey ends here, pilot. The skies belong to me. Nowhere to run. Nowhere to hide. Tally, engaging bandit.
Late report ready.
bandits hit. Moving in for the kill. Viper 1 flying in.
Good tone,
Fox 10.
Oh, jeez. That's how I'm gonna go with this. Just keep on.
Viper's got you in the pipe. 5x5.
Excessive damage. Warning. Excessive damage.
Viper 1 lost control. I'm losing control. Going down. Mayday, mayday, going down.
Commander Briggs, this is BT-7274. Viper is down.
Copy that. Board the Draconis and secure the Ark. We'll prep for transfer.
Cooper, ready for fastball. Adjusting for wind resistance. Calculating.
What's the plan?
We must uphold the mission. This ship is rapidly losing altitude. It is up to us, Cooper.
Oh, okay.
Down here.
Watch out! There's a Titan! Non-slow!
We are approaching the Ark's containment unit.
The containment unit is too large to carry.
We must improvise.
Break it open!
I cannot reach the Ark. Cooper, I need your help.
Oh, yes. Okay.
Quickly, we need to get off the ship. We are running out of time. This way, Cooper.
I just have a jump kit, so wouldn't I be fine? Okay, guys, that's going to be the end of that video. See you guys next time.